By Nemi M, landed that shot, made history possibly, but now Gold X. Coming in, landing another shot for their side. Meanwhile, by Nemi S, their respective side, trying to do what they can, getting ready to pass possible up onto that post. Nemi M lining up their shot, Gold X wanted to let them do it. Gold X misses their shot, but Nemi M hits though. Weird how that's headed out. And now, 68-65C, trying to see if they came up their claw. By Nemi S, bumping in against each other. Bunny S has more body mass than CTC5C, but somehow they are still in this. Bunny M bumping against Gold X at the moment. Bunny M, he almost tips over Gold X! Gold X is stuck. Bunny M is out. It is all up to 590X against 6865T. A true 1v1 experience. And now, a steamy trigger goes over a cap to where it's red now. 30 seconds left in this match. They must do something. 590S goes across the arena, trying to hit 6865C. They're right next to each other, neck and neck. They need to do something to try and get some extra points for their side. However, 6865C doesn't have enough momentum to get up there. No tears, but 590S says, "I will," and he gets up there on the alliance partner.